Hello, hello, hello! I am Kasazagi, Usagi, and I am here with more Darkest Dungeon. Before I start... This was a follow from last night. They were a killer in my DBD match. A very good killer, and I highly recommend checking out their own stream. And they, killed two of us on the Huntress before only four gens were done. And, I was doing pretty well, and then they did find me. I sent my med kit down in front of them, and they did hook me. But they also let me, they were gonna let me leave, but they let me farm, so. I sacrificed myself to a far superior huntress. But, let's go. Hello, Sprightly. Hello, hello. What am I doing here? What's our purpose? Okay. I'm gonna just save up deeds. Can't even look at the graveyard. It's so sad. I'm so sorry. I tried. Yes. So, the Sunken Crew, or the Sodden Crew. It's medium, easy level. Oh, and I also have the Sonorous Prophet. Should bring my man. Oh! I see, I see. What are you petitioning for? Of course! What adventurer would you like to be? Let's see. Do you want to be my thieving? My thieving healer, she won't come out this time. But that way you ensure that, I will never get rid of, Kleptomaniac. Or you could be my up-and-coming healer, who I will probably be using more, who is also, apparently, a kleptomaniac! That's fair. Alright. Let's see. How about you be my musketeer? I use her. You have a good chance of surviving. Slightly. Sprite. Oh no! Hold on. Slightly. There we go. Why is this happening? Do I need to hit enter? I bet I do. Just write your name a million times. There we go. That's you. Do you want to be a certain color? Do you want to be color 1, 2, 3, 4? Okay, 3 it is. There you are. And nothing bad will ever happen to you. true. You will live forever. You will go into the darkest dungeon, and you will be so powerful.
Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below. The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity.
I stayed up too late again. So here's what happened. Raid didn't happen yesterday, and I was like, thank God, I am too tired for this. Because I'm irresponsible, and I had a whole bunch of things that I wanted to do after raid that I did not end up, that I wanted to do instead of raid that I did not end up doing. And, my friend and I played some Overwatch, with my friend Laura, who's been actually on stream before, and then we were like, oh, we should go play Dead by Daylight with our other friend, and so we went to go do that, but Dead by Daylight was down, so my friend and I were like, well, what are we going to do? And I was like, well, we should probably feed our animals an arc so they don't die. So we did that for a few hours. And then Dead by Daylight came up much later, at about the time we agreed to go to bed. And then we played Dead by Daylight for many, 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 many hours. And... you know. And then we were like, okay, one last match. And then that match was against an Oni, and I've never won against an Oni, and I didn't win that time despite my best efforts. So I was like, we have to play one more match. And then it was against that Huntress who just followed me on Twitch. And I was like, well, oh, I got you new shoes. I might actually, damn, I think my two equipments for the Musketeer are boots and then more boots. Yeah. These guys go. You know what's the best part about being in the cove? No slimes.
A momentary abatement.
No, let me click that door. Jesus. It's true. You heard correctly. Ooh, this is all bad.
destroy them all. Annihilated.
I already have one of these at home. It is taking up space. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. I'm gonna do myself a favor and pass the room. Crap. Camp to get rid of my log. And then I'll go back and get it. Because the boss is right here. Because that'll empty my, freely empty my inventory. I need you to do your first.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Shouldn't see me play a Fire Emblem game. There's no strategy. You're keeping this? I have too many thieves. Too many. Again?
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Boy.
The crew obeys.
If I remember correctly,
a momentary abatement.
You've got to have someone damaging the captain at all times, but then these guys need to be taken care of too. Yes, that's why. So this is the fight that went into almost like 100 turns in my last run. It's the last boss that I haven't done.
Destroyed.
Nice.
Maintain the offensive.
Yeah, so what can happen is, when he's, when your guys get attached, like what's about to happen, I think, he bumps the stress levels super high, so your guys all start going crazy really, really fast if you can't take down this guy really quickly. But my guys are being absolute monsters. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Well, it's fine. Oh, that happens too. Which is not ideal. Scoot yourself back there, my dear.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
I need to get this man the Holy Lance. That would make my life so much easier.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
think I have both of these. I didn't even use my biscuits. Let's go. Yeah, that wasn't nearly as bad. It's the first time I did it. I think the first time I did it, my major problem was I didn't have someone that could hit in the back row. And I was just suffering so hard. Warrior of Light! Ugh. My leper reached level 3. You know what that means. He's gonna die next time.
An eternity of futile struggle. Or penance for my unspeakable transgressions.
Actually, everybody's doing pretty good. I guess we should go take on that, necromancer, yeah? Where's my man at arms? Oh, there he is.
Excavations beneath the manor were well underway when a particularly ragged indigent arrived in the hamlet. This filthy, toothless miscreant boasted an uncanny knowledge of my ambitions and prognosticated publicly that left unchecked, I would soon unleash doom upon the world.
But you did.
The echoes of his mindless tittering reverberate maddeningly.
Oh god, he's all the way down there. I've never fought this man before, like ever. No, I'm glad. I really do love this game, even if it treats me so badly.
Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Executed with impunity.
Jesus, everyone, calm down. Well, don't actually calm down. I love it. Shit. Do you want to do a big crit heal? Okay. You're right. Save those for later when we need them.
Destroy them all.
I finally can use this. These drinks. Well. You know what? It's fine. Oh, another one. Hold on. 30 damage until camp. Plus 30 damage. Holy shit. This man is going to be unstoppable. He's dead.
A momentary abatement.
Hmm.
unforeseen, unforgiving. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Sedated. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
I forgot to give everybody trinkets. Whoopsie doopsie. I think we'll be okay though. That was very foolish of me though. No. Alright. Plus 20 damage until camp. Are we better off not camping?
Wealth beyond measure.
I don't think that's
awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
We might be. I'll see where we are, and then I might just go with this. You had a 90% chance. 90.
His efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes.
It's like a Fire Emblem crit chance. 90%, but you still miss. Sucks, doesn't it? Because the numbers don't matter and everything's made up.
Another one falls.
Ain't that the truth? I don't have someone that can hit in the last row, which is a problem.
Annihilated.
Oh, he technically can.
Decimated. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
another abomination cleansed from our lands. Creatures can be felt. They can be beaten.
It's super tempting to not camp because they get these damage buffs. Well, hold on. Let me see what everybody's camping skills. No. I want to do something a little crazy and not camp.
This expedition at least promises success. The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
All right. Here we go.
The madman hides there, behind the pews, spouting his mindless drivel.
That's a problem. Something's gonna fall right there.
Thank you.
Damn.
Blood soaks the soil.
Shh. She was a spare girl, so that's okay. If I can kill him right now, it's gonna be fine. Yeah, it's fine. She was just a spare. Ooh. If I had, I was worried he would restore the pews, but destroying the, I should have destroyed the one sooner and everything would have been fine. No! I didn't want her to die. I need a low-level healer.
In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.
Stunned by the apparent value of the thing concealed amidst its putrid feathers, onlookers wondered if a trek to its perch might be in order. Ooh. What is this? Something I absolutely want to do. We'll grab a new low-level one. No big deal. How are we doing stress-wise? Everyone was actually pretty good coming out of there. Anybody sick? Nobody's sick. How are you doing? Eh. Eh. I do need to get rid of that. So now what do we do? Oh, I see. I would love to do that. I would love to see this bird and see what's going on. I can't do it because I don't have anyone strong enough, though I'm getting there. Well, maybe we should level up some level 4s. And then we would have some champions. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. Let's stay out of there. Got the cove with the moon ring. The ruins will unlock another boss. Ooh, that's a good item for him. Dark bracer. Yeah, let's go to the ruins. Let's get some level 4s in here. And you. All, oops, all tanks. Where can you, can stand. Actually, let's get you leveled up to 6, because you're right there. I need to give you a better, yes, yes, yes. Let me give you a better bleed thing. Oh, no. You have your own good stuff. Never mind. Put those on. I got you some nice whistles. And you. Oof. Well, you don't do any damage anyway, so it all works out. I'm actually gonna level up their stuff if I have not already, because I've got the extra cash to spare. You're good. You're good. You're good. Excellent. Okay. Oh, good luck, guys. Jesus, I'm so actually scared. All right. These are like good champion boys too, boys and girls. I'm really afraid I might lose one of them.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
100% of room battles, alright. Looking good so far. Did bring a lot of bleedy boys in a place that does not really do any bleeds.
Sedated.
Well, we all make choices.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
God, my life would be a lot easier if I could do the bleeds. That was my mistake. I only really have bleedy kids, though. Around this way. Scouty chance? No. Must you? Ugh. This is super bad, actually. Nicely done. Oh, I drank the last of my chalky milk last night. It's the biggest tragedy to ever unfold in my life.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
It's just so delicious. I could not stop drinking it. Is that that, oh shit. I think someone was telling me about that. Is that kind of like, it's a complete substitute for a meal, right?
Push on to the task's end.
Nope. I didn't know I wanted to touch it. Touch it. And don't freak out that we're walking backwards. Oh, there's my scouting chance. Ugh. Oh, that is what I'm thinking of. Ooh. I see. Oh, I'm hoping I can keep him together for just a little bit longer. Don't go wild. Oh god, he's gonna go wild. Alright, if you're gonna go wild, you've gotta become virtuous. Big heal on this man. Yes. Oh, okay. Yes. Big hits. She crit him again. Oh.
Weaken.
Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't believe we made it out of that very deep hole. Necessary at one health. Ooh. spooky, scary. I don't need those. Okay. So because things are dicey, but it's only room battles, and I've only got maybe one, maybe two more pods, worst case four, I'm gonna spend the night here.
Circle in the dark. The battle may yet be won.
Okay, do you have scouting skills? You do. Prevents nighttime ambush. You're not going to be able to make anyone unstressed. I like that if you pet the dog, you will no longer be stressed. Oh.
May we find victory.
All right, let's do it. These look nasty. Why? Why must you be this way? They just look like they cause nothing but- oh no, just grave nibbles. They looked green, so I assume they caused blight. Well, you've got the black plague, so good luck with that. That thing is dead. That was unnecessary.
The end approaches.
Why? Oh, shielding is annoying. Happening over there. Oi, oi. I think this man is full of blood and anger.
A decisive pummeling.
I know, you might as well get them back for everything that just happened to you. I definitely want those, so thank you. Sixty, 70, 120, there we go. If it's 100% chance, you can't possibly fuck it up. There's gotta be one more fight. Yeah, it's gonna be the very last room then. Alright. Easy capizzy. Don't look at the books. Don't even think about reading. It's gonna be a hall battle, because that's just how rude this game is. Oh. Well, congratulations. Man, I wish it was that easy. Yeah, it's the curious quirk that keeps making her do all that dumb shit, and then she lost it. Yeah.
Impressive.
I found that really funny. God was like, stop that. Don't keep doing this. I just want to say how proud I am of this man. He had 97 stress, and we brought him back down to... I wish he had cured her kleptomaniac. That I would have approved of more.
And power.
You know what's cool about him? He puts a bleed resist down. So even though I'm fighting all these skellies, if I was to beat a man enough, I could lower their bleed resist to the till they actually get bleed. It's not efficient, but it works. Because he's at minus 78%, so he's down to 142 bleed resist. If I just keep swinging at him, eventually he will succumb. And that, I like that. That's kind of just what the flagellant's all about. You just keep beating and beating yourself down. We are all done here.
More bones return to rest.
Oh, thank goodness. This is so good. To their abyss. Bum, ba, da, bum, 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 bum.
In time, you will know the
tumultuous currents in the ether bluster with extra vigor tonight. The comet particularly vibrates with extra intensity. Maybe we should go to the farmstead. Oh, I'm so scared of the farmstead. I really wanted to, but I'm scared of it. I'm afraid of losing everything. What are we at? Two legends, one champion. These guys are almost champions. If I go to the farmstead and lose everything, I don't know how I'll live with myself. Oh, you're good. That's fine. I need 32 deeds. And 24 pictures. Well, time to trade in some busts. It's gonna get me a lot of documents. Should we do... Oh. The necromancer is there. I have a couple of level 3s that I can throw at that. Okay, we'll do it. I have some 3s I can spare. Oops, you can go back there. All would hate to lose these guys, but... I don't really want to send the Jester. Jester would be a good go, though. I don't have anyone that can hit in the back lines, though. It's gotta be you, I think. You're not quite up to snuff, but... yeah, it's gonna have to be you, I think. Let me get everyone equipped. I will make sure that they are, good to go. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Here we go. Here's your fancy bracelets and your pretty locket. Good luck. I'm sorry for sending you out there, but you're the only one. Get you a better blight chance. Well, it gives you a better virtue chance at the very least. You got your own pair of booties. Let's sell those. Give you a 3% crit chance and a whole bunch of that. Good luck, everybody. I don't need any of this stuff. Like, I'm pretty sure. I'm just gonna go with what they give me. Because the farmstead is different, right? Yeah, there's no resting or anything like that. It's just like a constant. Yeah. Okay.
Slabs etched with certain celestial designs were erected around the perimeter of the farmstead. The miller, lamentably eager for some early sign of improvement, fixed his watery eyes intently upon the wilted fields and listless mill. My gaze, however, was cast skyward, and I marveled at the limitless profanity of the stars, wondering what harvest might come.
Aliens. Oh, good luck, you guys. Okay. crystals. I'm not gonna shoot ones that I can't kill the crystals of in the back. That's a bad idea. So just slow and steady, chip our way.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Be gone, fiend.
This man has a 93 attack chance. 93% attack chance. And he's missed more times than I could count. He's actually such a huge liability right now with how high his stress is. Can you hit that, please?
Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Their formation is broken.
Her crits are so important because they don't leave crystals behind when she obliterates them like that. She's doing so good. Well,
vigor is restored.
Oh, my God. It just, it, the farther you in you go, the more, things that happen. So it's minus 10% healing and plus 10 stress. That's just how it is in the farm. It's a permanent debuff. Hey, that couldn't have gone worse, actually. Fuck, and I can't reach the crystal. She's not gonna be able to hit it from where she is. Oh, she can't. Oh, one damage short. Oh, super bad.
The abyss returns even the boldest gaze.
Please kick her all the way into the back. Damn it. Hello.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Yeah, it's not ideal. We will probably not be staying very long. Something about the situation.
A momentary abatement.
He's gonna die to that. Can't see that one. Just gonna scoot you back there.
A death by inches. Decimated. Of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Thank you. Oh my god, thank you. slowly scoot this man back to where he belongs.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened.
Yeah, I finally feel like things are coming back together. Alright, just scoot back there. We really pulled that out of the pit, though. Goodness gracious. We still should not stay. Make no mistake. Once we get this little line, I think we will be leaving.
Another one falls. Destroyed. Place of refuge. If only for a fleeting moment.
Can I touch this or is something bad gonna happen? I'm so scared. I'm afraid to touch it. I can touch it, okay. Okay. We should go. The madness spiked super high. But that wasn't bad. Got some crystals out of it. Let's leave.
Where there is no peril in the task, there can be no glory in its accomplishment.
I ain't mad about it. Yeah.
Upon us all.
Ugh, fucking hell. You're not going anywhere, so you can just chill there. Okay. Well, here's my jester. It's another bleed comp. That's all I really have. He's almost level 5. Plague Doctor has one. Is that okay? One level? For Blight? He's only level 1. I don't think this is bad. Makes the skeletons obnoxious, but it's not like impossible to deal with. Get this man to level 5. Hello! I really want to level the jester up, though. So, we'll do that. Who can hit? You can hit in the back. Slowly but surely. I need to fix your skills. You said get rid of and do battle bell. Oh, I don't have it unlocked. Oh, it's fine. Actually, I am kind of low on money. It seems a little spooky. We could do a low level one and get people squared away first and foremost. That feels safer. I do like that idea better. Just a little quick one. Gather some cash. Come on board. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. Just pile a little bit of food, 2 shovels. A key for funsies, and then some torches. For the passive- oh, passive money on Aquarian. Take her instead of, the occultist. Cause she can heal, right? Kind of. She doesn't really do anything else. That's true. Okay. This is a very low damage squad. Oh, they already gave me a key. That's fine. Oh, this squad makes me nervous.
Out the halls of your lineage once familiar, now foreign.
Good shit. Ugh, they're both terrible. Ugh.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Hello? Oh, my voice just cracked so horribly. Hello? Oh, it's terrible.
As the fiend falls.
Yes, as you should. Oh, bandages, right. Well, he's fine. He'll survive. I don't think so. I feel pretty healthy. I haven't been getting enough sleep. But that's a little. No, I'm perfectly fine. That's true. Oh, okay. I didn't know. Do you want her to touch everything? I have never used this woman before. Okay. Well.
Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
This is so cool. I didn't know she could do this. Every day I learn. I see. My torches are going fast. Oh, I see. You take her on the easy missions and stuff. Yeah, that makes sense. Today I learned. Right. Nope, that makes sense. You're doing it.
Back to the pit. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. A death by inches.
Inch by inch, we'll heal our heroes up.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Oh, I don't have my key.
A handsome reward for a
task well performed.
It's gonna be one more room battle, I suspect. So you have her touch everything, right? I wanna know before I make huge mistakes. Only bags and crates? Okay. Makes sense. Oh, we did it. Well, let's get out of here before she goes wild. This game has hurt me too many times, Sprightly.
The great ruins belong to us, and we will find what
nothing good has ever happened to me when I've touched a book in this game. Yes, constantly, without fail. That's not bad. Never mind that this is technically our...
A siren's call to the enterprising storm.
Quiet and reserved. These men are professionals, compelled not by the scent of blood, but rather the gleam of gold. Can you just take one? I don't want these. Thank you. Alright, good work. I'm proud of you. Go get drunk. Stress. Everyone else is good. Okay. Now let's go fight a necromancer. I feel better about the money we have. Get out of here, all of you. I already have that weapon. Oh, the crow quest is gone. I was so sad. There was a, it was too hard for me to do, but there was a big nasty crow that, like, showed up that had, like, crazy riches. But he was super, super hard. I just wanted to look at him. Yeah, I thought so. I didn't even bother because it was red. Like, it was bright. It was this color red anyway. But I wanted to look at him. I just wanted to see what he was all about. Smooch the snoot. What's my plan here? Oh, you're fine now. So you can come. You can come. Need. Oh, right. It's gonna be you guys. For all that is good. I like when they have, like, little names. Oh, I'm really excited. I feel close. Like, obviously not that close, because there's a million bosses to fight and stuff, but I feel like I've never been closer. Oh, before I go. No, carnival. I don't want to be here.
Carnage calls.
Oh, you're all level zeros. Okay, now we go. I know it's another very bleedy team, but... I think that's okay. Take your whistles. I feel good about this squad. I believe in them. I'm in my party. Oh, it doesn't hit the back row. I'm just tired of not being able to do things sometimes. Man, I love Build-A-Bear. You know what really grinds my gears about Build-A-Bear right now? And I understand that we're in a pandemic, and I don't want to go into Build-A-Bear anyway, but... So, I have almost... I had all of the, is that too many shovels? Sometimes it isn't. I had all the Pokemon... Build-A-Bears, but then they released Dragonite.
They entertained a delegation of experts from overseas, eager to plumb the depths of their knowledge and share with them certain techniques and alchemical processes I had found to yield wondrous and terrifying results. Having learned all I could from my visiting guests, I murdered them as they slept.
What? No, I don't even have Dragonite, because Dragonite... I wish this man would stop talking so I could tell a story for once. Can I do that, Mr. Narrator? Thank you. He's gonna be up there. That sucks. fuck. So Dragonite... They released Dragonite, but Dragonite was online only. And they didn't even give you, like, the decency to just buy the Dragonite. You have to buy the package Dragonite. And Dragonite's already gonna be, like, $35, because the Pokemon ones are always way more expensive. So he's, like, $35 on his own if I was to go to the store. But I can't even go to the store, because he's online only. And I have to get the shitty voice box, and his outfit, and they're all ugly and terrible. I can't stand you. And then it's like, so it's $70 for this Dragonite, and that's too many dollars. And then they were like, well, we'll release him in stores eventually. I haven't seen a Dragonite in stores recently. Granted, I haven't been out of the house in like 3 months. So, like, I couldn't tell you if he's actually in the store. And then they slapped me in the face again, and they released Mew. Can't buy Mew all by itself. You have to buy its shitty voice box, which I know is going to be shitty. And... And his little crappy outfit. And Mew is my favorite Pokemon of all time. And I'm just so goddamn frustrated. I just want Mew and Dragonite. That's all I want. Look at this fancy lad. I don't know what you can do, but I don't want to find out. Shocked that you have a bleed tolerance. Because you're made out of stone.
Destroyed.
Also, I hear Dragonite is really, really tiny anyway. And he'll look ridiculous next to Snorlax. They never will. I missed. Yeah, apparently Dragonite's super tiny on top of everything else. I know, I said that very venomously. I didn't mean to. They'll never make your favorite Pokemon.
Sorry.
Oh, Mudkip Sunsum would be very good. She took so much stuff. Well performed. I'm sorry. I don't think I'm incorrect. Obviously, I hope everybody's favorite Pokemon gets made, but there's like 800 of this bad boy, so. Oh, I should have attacked her. That was dumb. Precision and power. She's usually in the back, so it threw me off. Ugh. A man can dream. A man can dream. Mudkip is possible. I also like Aggron. Piplup is a Build-A-Bear. I have him.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Yeah, they already put him out. I don't think he's available anymore, but he was a Build-A-Bear. Look it up.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
Can we stop abusing the shit out of my flagellant? Like, for one goddamn second. Nope. Oh, it's because he's marked. This man doesn't care about anything.
Continue the onslaught.
Destroy them all. God, my kingdom to get one of these skellies a bleed. Just do it. As the fiend falls, just finish it. Running out of torches at an alarming pace. I hear, this is mildly immature to talk about, but I'm going to anyway. So all the Build-A-Bears get stuffed on the big machine, and it's got the big metal tube where they, like, the cotton comes out of. And the Build-A-Bears usually... The Build-A-Bears usually have it on their, like, tummies or, like, their backs. So when I got my Bulbasaur Build-A-Bear, the place where he gets stuffed is his butt. And so it was very funny. And the woman who was stuffing my Bulbasaur was like, I wish more than anything that they had put it somewhere else. I try to be a respectable bun. Oh god, Jesus. This man has been crit all goddamn day. Rapturous. Oh, tell me about Virgil videos. Hey! Calm down. I agree. Oh, we have another fight after this. I think he's fine. I think this will be fine. It's just a little mad. We'll see when we get there. Honestly, same. Cool. That won't be a problem. Please, sir. Now he has chosen violence against me personally. Oh, what happened there?
On the brink, facing the abyss.
Oh. Okay. He's not gonna get a chance to go. And I don't want to risk his life right now. Oh, that's right. I forgot he had this. That's right. I remember that from PvP. It gets used on me all the time, and I have no idea how to stop him. I like it when you bother me. So it's okay.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Get rid of this. It's worth 4,000 gold? Are you kidding me? All right, everybody. Yeah.
Well, machinations spring to life.
Such is life, isn't it? Singular purpose. Don't look at the books. Oh.
War can be healed.
relax. But never hidden.
Exposed to a killing blow.
It is very bad. She's gonna die. Can you do anything from back there? Oh. Well, that was nice of you. Well. Don't do that. These gargoyles are garbage. That is correct. Gargoyles. They don't even have that much health. Just the irritating part of it all. They're cute, I do love them, but they're being really obnoxious. If any of my characters could hit them at any given moment, I definitely would. But we really like missing in this house. Yeah, Gargoyles was the show.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
I already have one of these little rocks. I would love just open it, who cares?
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Oh, that's actually a problem. Don't actually touch that pot. I thought about it. That's okay.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight, an uneasy companionship.
I need your dog to prevent that. Please help him not die in this next fight. I don't think this is gonna go super well.
The light, the promise of safety.
I I wish I didn't have a battle right here. Oh, these aren't too bad. If we can... Oh, okay. If we just do good and kill them right away. We should be fine.
The way is lit. The path is clear.
Jesus, man.
Only the strength to follow it.
Well, good job. You had one job, and that was to kill. Alright. That's the spirit.
This expedition at least promises success.
Don't look at the pot. No. Well, now you just have to live with that. That was your choice. Okay. I'm gonna lose my fledglist. He can be stunned? He can bleed!
A powerful blow.
Well, shit, guys. I don't think this man's gonna get a chance to do anything. It's like, hey, hold on. I think I might just ignore him. Well, she should do a heal regardless. For safety. I would love a Boston cream donut, please. Thank you.
How quickly the tide turns.
Nothing matters. I'm gonna destroy this man. My torch? Oh, okay. How do I do that?
In radiance,
oh, well, not that way.
Victory.
Shift. I see. Blueprints.
Impressive haul. If you value such things.
Shit. I destroyed that man's whole career. I just ended it in one fell swoop. Look at everybody so strong. It's a...
Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.
Look at us go. God, yeah, I had a run end, and then when we went back to this game on Tuesday, I think it was, or last week, I had to start over midstream because it went bad immediately. Oh, you can't. This man. Yeah, it's good. It's good. Ugh. What should I do? I don't think I have enough for anything, truth be told. I could do the performance hall. Oh, that's just for Jester specifically? Oh, I see. Certain classes have certain things going on here. I would love this. Okay. I have to save up for that then for sure. Oh, so many documents. Alright, I'll save up for it then. No problem. One of the next things I need to do though, is I need to upgrade. What is it? This, so that I can start getting stronger heroes and get rid of the baby heroes. We're almost there. I don't know. I might be there. Why would be? Hold on a second. That's true. Oh, I don't need that many. I need... I just need 6. There we go. Bam.
In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
The buildings do seem, all in all, a lot of those cases, like not end game stuff, but very late game stuff, just because of how many resources you need. It's for when you have a bunch of them. And then I need to do the guild at some point, and then I can upgrade the thing again. Get that out of here. Sorry, my man, you're just gonna have to be crazy in town for a week. It happens to the best of us. We have time for a baby run. Oh, there's another man here? Well, not today. Which do I like better? I know. Get out of here, all of you. I'm sad I lost my, baby Vestil. She had a rough time. I would have liked to bring him, but I put him away. You actually like to be there, huh? Well, that I can do. Yeah, you can use all his abilities if he's over there. This is not a good squad. I wish I had something shorter to do. That didn't have this man. I guess I'll risk it. And maybe he just won't be there. It'll be fine. Yeah, I don't have time for a medium one. Well, we don't need food. Yeah. We did beat him once, so that's something. He ruined the run, but we did kill him.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
Yes. It's just 100% of the room battles. Okay. Oh, there's not that many rooms. This will be fine. Who can deal with this? Hopefully you. Touch. Touch this one. God, she's so fast.
Destroy them all.
He's dead. It's actually not a bad combination, the occultist and the play doctor, because if he casts the bleed on you, if you get the bleed with his thingamajigger, then he just cures the bleed, and I think that's neat. That's teamwork.
Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Don't touch that. Just don't do it. Bad jellies.
Restless
It's true. Just like me and chat. God, this man is so great up front. I feel bad that I've been keeping him in the back this whole time. I've been stifling his potential.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
He just seems squishy. I wanted to protect him. He's one of my favorites in PvP, so I don't know why I have been doing that. Yeah, sometimes when you don't have any more healers, you've got to make this man do some work.
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption.
He walked right into it.
Watch your step.
Oof.
Eradicated.
Me too.
A devastating blow. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Precision. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
I don't think I have a close range blade attack. Unless I was mislooking at him. Yeah, I didn't. No, yeah, I don't have that one. That's unfortunate.
but a victory nonetheless.
Lord. Oh, fuck. You're gonna die, Sprightly. That's what's gonna happen. That is your future. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Okay, that's fine. I was gonna mark him. I wanted to see if she had a mark. This man's on heal duty, so.
Executed with impunity.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Cleansed from our lands.
I don't think marking is gonna make a whole bunch of difference.
Another one falls. A momentary abatement.
I'm trying. Like, that is my eventual goal. I know, that is what I'm trying to do. But I gotta get rid of the crystals, just in case somebody misses. And they do like to miss.
Hey.
he needs to go back again. Alright, I'll use his turn to do that.
Back to the pit.
Should have done the pistol.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
And that he is. Come on, girl.
And fury more destructive than 100 cannons.
Well,
many fall in the face of chaos, but not this one, not today. The end approaches.
You've got to destroy this crystal. I think we die right here. Well, okay. I mean, they're already crazy, so... worthless right now.
This is no place for the weak or foolhardy.
That would be it, I believe. Yep. We gotta go.
Wise general cuts losses and regroups.
No, I was gonna lose everybody, and I can't lose everybody. That would be such a blow. There was no winning that. I needed the only... So he had such high damage ups that doing physical attacks weren't going to work. I lost the one person that could do blight attacks, which meant I would have no outcoming damage. She could she could cast bleed, but this girl wasn't able to do anything to the crystals and was a liability because she was fearful. So she wasn't going to attack, which meant she has to use her turns to kill the crystals, and that just wasn't going to happen. There's at least two more battles in here. I think it's so unwise to keep going. Okay. No, I thought you said I could finish the dungeon if I left. Oh, I thought you said if I ran, I could still finish the dungeon. Yeah, but you can finish the dungeon if you don't kill him. That's what it says. Okay. Well, I'm just going to leave.
Great adversity has a beauty. It is the fire that tempers. An eternity of futile struggle, or penance for my unspeakable transgressions.
No, no worries. One day, we'll just get a better plague doctor, who's already at level 2. Alright, you crazy kids. Oh, not that. Oh, you have disease. You'll be fine. Pray. And flagellate. Alright. Oh, no, everything's fine. I knew going into the cove was a bad idea, and I do believe I said so. But everyone was like, it'll be fine. You won't run into him. Brightly. It is all good. This is where I'll have to call it tomorrow. No, not tomorrow, because today's Thursday. I will be back with more Darkest Dungeon on Tuesday, and we will fight this guy, the Fumulating Prophet. It'll be good times. Fuck that thing, though. Yeah, and we'll get some more bosses down. We've been doing 2 or 3 bosses a day, so it's been pretty good shit. I will be back in 1 hour and 10 minutes with more, what's that game I play? Pillars of Eternity. More Pillars of Eternity. I play so many games now that I'm constantly confused. Goodbye, so I will see you in 1 hour, and if not, I hope you all have a lovely afternoon. And I hope to see you soon. Goodbye. Yeah, it's always a pleasure. I enjoy this game a lot, and I definitely appreciate advice, even if it leads me into ruin. That's just part of the experience. If I didn't want to listen to it, I wouldn't do it. But thank you all, and I will see you soon. Goodbye.
lucky charm. The simplest object can be a talisman against evil. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings.